Hey guys, Park here from the movement. Hope you're all keeping safe and keeping active during this isolation. So today I want to take you through a quick 20-25 minute workout. We'll have a bit of crack and have some fun. So we'll start off with a quick warm up. We'll just start rolling those arms back. 3, 2, 1, and the opposite direction. 3, 2, and 1. Guys, nice and quickly, we're just gonna go into a knee hug, bring that knee up to the chest, hold for 2 or 3 seconds, and back to the floor. And switch sides, good strong hug, bringing that knee in, and switch last time each side. 3, 2, 1, and the right leg. 3, 2, and 1. Super, guys, we're gonna stand feet together. We're gonna reach our arms down the side of our legs, grab the back of our legs, and just pull our chest into our knees. For 5, 3, 2, and 1. And back to center, just do that one more time. Slide the arms down nice and slowly. Grab the back of the legs and pull. For 3, 2, and 1. Super, guys, go and get a nice wide stance on the legs. Go down to half squat position. Keeping your body nice and low, chest up nice and tall, just moving left to right. For 5, 3, 2, and 1. Super. Guys, we're going to get our feet shoulder width apart, keeping our knees nice and wide. Just going to go down into 5 or 6 squats. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Super, guys. We want to come down onto our hands and knees. With that left leg, we're just going to kick it straight up to the ceiling. For 5, 3, 2, and 1. And switch sides, right leg up. For 5, 3, 2, and 1. Super, guys. We're going to place that left hand on top of the head. Reach that elbow down inside the left wrist and then rotate up to the ceiling. Oh, guys, let's loosen out that back. 3, 2, and 1. Good stuff. And switch sides. Right hand on the head. Bring that elbow down and up and rotate. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good stuff. Again, staying on our hands and knees, we're gonna bring that left leg out to the side, flatten the ground, and just sit back into that right heel. 5, 3, 2, and 1. And switch sides again, right leg out, flatten the ground, and we'll sit back into that left foot. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good stuff. Again, staying on the hands and knees. We're going to take the knees 2 or 3 inches off the ground, keeping the hips nice and steady. We're going to go right hand up to left shoulder, left hand to right shoulder, squeezing that core nice and tight. For 5, 3, 2, and 1. Good, guys. We're going to lie flat on the floor. Again, we're going to go hands down beside the shoulders. I'm going to press that chest up off the floor. Go pinching those shoulder blades back together. For 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Go back down. We're going to come up into a press-up position. And we're going to we're going to lift those hips up into the air as high as we can. 3, 2, 1. We'll slowly lower the knees to the floor. And then we'll sit back into the heels. For 5, 3, 2, and 1. Good, guys, super stuff. Again, we're going to come down to press up position. We're going to bring that left leg up beside the left hand. We're going to keep that right leg as straight as we can. Let's turn to the side. For 3, 2, 1, back to center. And right leg up to right hand. 3, 2, 1, back to center again. Last time each side, left leg up. Keep that back leg nice and straight. 3, 2, 1. Back to center and right leg up. For 3, 2, and 1. Super. Let's walk those feet into the hands and stand. Let's start just do a small bit jogging on the spot. We'll get that heart rate up. 4, 3, 2, 1. We'll flick those heels up at the back for 5, 3, 2, 1. We'll lift those knees up nice and high as we can, nice and quick. 4, 3, 2, 1. And we'll just finish off with 10 jumping jacks. 7. Let's jump, guys. Almost there. 3, 2, and 1. Super stuff, guys. Well done. If you want, you grab a quick drink of water there and we'll go through all of our exercises. Let's get our timer started here. Okay, so guys, our first move of the day, the equipment we will need for today's class is, if you have a chair or a small coffee table, or this is a bit smaller than a coffee table, but we're just going to use it for pistol squats, so we'll leave that flat on the ground. Stand in front of it, lift one leg off the ground, as slow as we can, touch our bum off the table or chair, and then stand back up. Again, if that move gets too tough, again, just lower with one leg, and use 2 feet to stand up good and strong. Then our second bit of equipment that we need is just 2 cans or some light weight for punching. Yeah, we're going to be punching with high knees. So again, I have 2 cans of pink salmon. You can use beans, peas, whatever you have. So guys, our moves that we're going to be doing, it's going to be 30 seconds on with about 15 seconds rest. Again, first move is going to be our pistol squats, alternating leg each time. Second move, we're going to be down in a press-up position. We're going to lift one leg off the ground, lower the chest to the floor, drive back up. Next effort, we're going to switch legs, lift the left leg up, drop the chest, and press. You know, if that gets too tough, drop to the knees. You're going to try and lift one leg up if we can, lower the chest, press up, and next rep, just switch legs. Then our third move, we're down for some core. We're going to go into a V sit-up. So lying back on the floor, hands behind the head, feet off the ground, and touch your hands to your shins. Lifting the legs up, lifting that the shoulders up off the floor. Fourth move then, we need our weights. We're going to be punching the air nice and high and lifting those knees up as high as we can. Then our final move to finish off, we're going to be into jump squats. So feet shoulder width apart, keeping the knees nice and wide, just up and down, nice and quick. So guys, we'll get ready to go there in about 15 seconds. Again, 30 seconds work, 15 seconds rest. And we'll get a good workout done in about 20 minutes. So guys, going to go there in 5. So again, get your table or chair. Have it on the mat. Going in 3, 2, and 1. Guys, lift the right leg off the ground. Lower nice and slowly. And back up. And switch leg. Lift the left leg off the ground for the second rep. And back. Keep alternating legs, guys. Keep that chest up nice and tall. Good, guys. Last 12 seconds. Good. Super stuff. Almost there. Last 7. Try and get 2 or 3 more reps in. 3, 2, and 1. Good stuff, guys. We get ready. Down for our press-ups. Again, one leg off the ground. Going in 5. Guys, squeezing that core nice and tight, lifting that back leg high off the ground. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, guys. Lift that leg off the ground, drop the chest, press, and switch legs. Good, guys, dropping your chest and hips all in one line. All one unit moving together. Good, guys, 10 seconds left, almost there. Good, keep switching legs, last three reps. And last one. Good, guys, super stuff. Third move, we're into our sit-ups now. Yes, guys, 7 seconds. Getting lying back on the floor. Feet off the ground, hands off the ground. Going in 3, 2, and 1. Good, guys, 30 seconds. Lifting the shoulders up off the ground. Lifting the legs up off the ground. Good, guys, halfway there. 7, 5, 3, 2, and 1. Good, guys, super stuff. Okay, we're into our punching weights. We'll grab our weights nice and quickly. Going in 5 seconds. Guys, again, high knees, punching those weights up to the ceiling. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Good, guys, 30 seconds. Get those knees up nice and high. Punch those arms as fast as we can. Good, guys, halfway there. 15 seconds. Good, opposite hand, opposite knee. Super stuff, almost there. Last 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good stuff, guys. Last move to finish off into our jump squats. Going in 7 seconds. Super stuff, guys. First set almost done. One more move. Guys, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Go, guys. Nice soft knees on that landing. Jumping up as high as we can. Really focus on that landing. Don't let the knees cave in. Good, guys, 7 seconds, almost there. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Super stuff, guys, well done. We'll take about a 40 second break and we're gonna get into round 2. And guys, if you have water there, you can grab water. Oh. It's getting warm in here now. Good job, stand far away from the camera, you can't see all the sweat. Guys, gonna go again in about 20 seconds for round 2. And guys, we'll grab our table or chair for our pistol squats. Again, guys, we'll keep alternating legs each time. Guys, going in 10 seconds. Good stuff, round 2. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Again, guys, if you're finding this move tough, lower on one leg and stand up with 2 legs. But again, guys, if you want to challenge yourselves, don't be afraid to get a lower table or chair. Make that move a bit tougher. Good, guys, last 10 seconds, almost there. Good, lower nice and slowly and drive up using your quads. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Good stuff, guys, well done. We'll put that table away onto our press-ups and keeping one leg elevated. Yeah, it's going in 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. One leg off the ground and switching each time. Good, guys. Super stuff. Halfway there. 15 gone, 15 to go. Go on, guys, 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Guys, let's turn up the music a little bit. Guys, 7 seconds into our sit-ups. Again, lie back on the mat. Touching the hands off the feet. Guys, going in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Good, guys. Squeezing that core nice and tight. 7 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Super, guys. We're done. Again, let's grab our cans of food. Get ready to start punching the weights. 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. 30 seconds. Good, guys. Moving those feet as fast as we can. Getting those arms up. Good. 15 seconds. Halfway. 7, 5, 3, 2, and 1. Super, guys. Last move into our jump squats. Super stuff. Guys, going in 7 seconds. Almost done round 2. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Go, guys, keeping those feet shoulder width apart, keeping the knees nice and wide. Good stuff, guys. 15 seconds, almost there, halfway. Four, three, two, and one. Super stuff, guys. Well done. One more set to go. And we're finished our workout. Yeah, grab some water there. Oh, I'm about to die in here, Pete. Guys, gonna go again in about 30 seconds. One more round to go. Good stuff, guys. You remember, even outside the workouts, try and get a walk, run, or cycling, just to keep that fitness up every day. Guys, 10 seconds. We'll get our table or chair again one last time. Get ready for our pistol squats. Guys, going in 5 seconds. Final round. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Go, guys, alternating legs each time. Down nice and slowly and driving up through your heel. Go, guys, 12 seconds, almost there. Five, four, three, two, and one. Super, guys. On to our press-ups next. 4 more exercises to go. 7 seconds. Guys, get set. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Lift that leg up. 1 press-up and switch legs. Good, guys, lower that chest nice and slowly to the ground under control. Good, 10 seconds to go. Good, guys, almost there. Last 5, 3, 2, and 1. Super. Third move, sit-ups. Yeah, straighten out both legs. Lying back nice and straight, arms overhead. Going in 3, 2, and 1. Good guys, squeezing that core nice and tight. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, core is burning after that. Guys, 2 moves to go. Punching the weight with high knees. Last time with these cans of food. 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Knees up, arms up. Good guys, nice and quick, as fast as you can go. Good guys, halfway there, 15 seconds. Don't let that pace drop. 7, 5, 3, 2, and 1. Super guys, well done. Last move, squat jumps for 30 seconds. Guys, going in 7. Last 30 seconds of the workout. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Good guys, keeping that chest up nice and tall. Halfway. Phone dropped during the workout. That won't stop us. Keep going, last 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Super guys, well done. Grab a quick drink of water there. And we'll get a quick warm, or a quick stretch to cool down. I'll just fix that camera again. Super stuff guys, well done. When we're ready there, we'll just lie on the floor. And we'll lie back onto the ground. Grab the left leg behind the knee. And just kick it up to the ceiling. 5, 3, 2, and 1. And switch sides, right leg. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Super guys, we bring that right leg in the air. Left hand over the right knee. And just pull that knee across the body. Try and keep both shoulders on the floor for 3, 2, and 1. And switch sides. Left leg in the air, right hand over left knee. Pull across the body. Both shoulders on the floor. 3, 2, and 1. Super guys. Just line on to our side. Grab that top leg by the ankle and pull. 5, 3, 2, 1. We'll roll over to the opposite side for 5, 3, 2, and 1. Super guys, we'll come up onto the feet. We're getting nice wide stance on the legs. From there, we just want to sweep the ground with our hands. 5, 3, 2, and 1. You guys, keeping that wide stance, bring the chest up. Again, just bend the knees nice, a nice bit. And just over left to right, keeping that chest up nice and tall. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Super guys, final stretch. We're gonna go feet together, hands up to the ceiling, lean to the right, push those hips to the left. 3, 2, 1. Lean to the left, push the hips to the right. 3, 2, and 1. Super guys, good stuff, well done. Hope you enjoyed that class and hopefully the phone falling didn't distract you too much.